Alam mo, let me tell you something which I don't think I mentioned. A couple of years ago, I guess it's also when you reach a certain age already. Like, kasi when I met Sharon and when we worked together, after a while, nag-asawa na siya. So parang, even if ako, I had wanted to continue the friendship, parang she was starting her life, na naudlot siya, yung parang, alam mo yung ganon.
Yes,
but,
yes.
But, couple of years ago, there was one day when I was praying, pumasok sa isip ko si Sharon, and alam mo yung feeling na parang, I wanted to reach out and reconnect. I didn't know how to get in touch with you. I texted Maricel Laksa, how can I, you know, I wanted to send you a letter. But somehow, parang sa ko, parang ang weird, hindi siya natuloy. But parang in my heart, parang feeling ko, ang dami kong dapat ginawa which I didn't do.
Yun din.
And then I felt guilty and I wanted to tell you na sana I was there during those times, but maybe it's because I'm getting older, but truly I want to be able to start again. It may not be the same kind of friendship.
It'll be better.
But it will be better.
Kasi yes. Also, Nana, I have to say then, I lost Sherry last year.
Yes, I know.
And parang it's not really how old you are or how young you are. Hindi mo talaga alam kung kailan.
Sure.
So, parang in my history ng paggawa ng movies, sino ba yung mga significant sa akin bukod kay Sherry? Isa si Jackie doon.
Oh, yeah.
So, when the opportunity came, I couldn't let it go kasi gusto ko rin yung last, yung remaining years namin, hindi na kami maghiwalay. Kasi I lost so much time with Sherry.
Yeah.
Na hanggang ngayon, iniiyakan ko. Sure. You know, I used to count how many days siyang wala na. It became weeks. Now, biglang naging, oh, it's my first Christmas without you, Chich.
Yes,
my first
yes.
birthday without you. I wish you were here. Mm-mm. Yung ganun. So, when Jackie, ayoko mangyari yun. Kasi part siya ng history ko. Part siya ng buhay ko.
It's so nice that we've reconnected, mm-hmm. di ba?
And now, every day.
Minsan lang sabi ko, have a good day, Mama. I love you. Have a nice day.
Tapos sasagot ako, ganun lang.
Breakfast na you.
Breakfast na you. May nagpa-facial na me.
May mga plans na rin po kayo ba na mga outing ba with your mga?
Wala pa. Wala plano.
Nakaplano.
Ang plano pa lang namin, magkape-kape tayo. Tapos magkumain tayo ng cake or ng dessert or whatever.
Dapat mabakasyon na tayo. Tayo.
Yes.
Isama natin to. Words of wisdom.
Masarap mo pakinggan niyo sinabi ni Miss Jackie na parang kung tinry ko lang ng sobra, dapat nandun ka sa mga kailangan
yes.
ni Ma'am Shi, Megan.
Exactly, vice versa.
I've
ako
felt
din,
that.
Ma'am. Kasi,
I know.
Went
through, yeah.
I wasn't there for
yeah. Ako rin, yun ang ano ko.
I'm
parang,
sorry.
Sana, yeah. I was there, sana. But, I never stopped loving you.
Me neither.
You know, in the times na I know you were going through stuff. Always pray for you. Always, always. But how nice that I have the opportunity to
me too.
Tell
never
you.
Never letting go.
God is good.
God
has
yes.
orchestrated everything.
Always.
In His perfect time.
In His
always.
Perfect
time.
Always.
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 Grabe naman kayo.
Ano ba yun?
Diba?
Inabitan niyo ako dito para
sa inyo. Sabi ko talaga sa inyo, true friends are gift from God. Yes.